new to tell this week, but that Santa Muerte priest guy, El Cardinal, well, he's been real agitated lately. Smoking like a chimney, you know what I mean? I don't think he likes that La Santera lady very much. That's more than all his politics. I mean, I do think she's trying to edge her way into his territory a little bit. Like, maybe she's writing more of that Santa Blanca Bible than El Cardinal wants, but honestly, I get the feeling that this guy is really creeped out by La Santera. I don't have to tell you. In this crowd? Well, in this crowd, if you're creeping people out, then there has got to be something really wrong with you. I can look into it if you think I should, but I think it's more to do with the religion stuff, less to do with the drugs.
Yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is finish the sign that she has, and then do the story thing. Might do them today. Take a break.
Te voy a dar, hijo de puta, te voy a dar.